looks like Finn's making...
a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the Underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Hooked up. Just need to power it. One to go. I bet my suit could find the generators. Gotta check for a supercomputer. Oh. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the... best way to beat Roxxon.
Vayne's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
This is taking too long.
If you give me the new form, we can skip this part!
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! And keep doing that!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that! Hey! 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 Seriously? I just want to talk! Bitch! Tinkerer! Stop! So you can steal my newborn? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay. How are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move.
Back off! This is between me and Roxxon.
I just want to talk! Bitch! Tinkerer! Stop!
So you can steal my newborn? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the newborn! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her! Step two, I'll get back to you! Oh, move!
Back off! This is between me and Roxxon!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Of course you're not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this, I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better.
think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Escaped convicts are taking hostages in the store. Oh, got a jet. In that store. Looks like a robbery.
Crap. I knew we should have left the city!
Gross! You escaped a prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Bad call. That's it for the convicts.
You really do keep us safe. I don't care what Jameson or those other morons
say. She did before the cops show up. I'm not looking for another vigilante lecture.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn?
Yeah.
Am I talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. Science Center or Trinity Church. No! She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage followed. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinker. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the Great Wakandan Cook-Off without getting interrupted by my fire escape being torn off the side of my building. Darn it, that reminds me. Jared, did you set my DVR?